The Nutshack has arrived on Mix. It's the first animated series from ABS-CBN Global.
Oh, hey, man, what's up, Jacker? You can just call me Phil, dude.
Creator Ramon Lopez is also the voice for Nutshack's lead character, Phil Mateabag.
Hey, y'all gotta tune in and watch the Nutshack, baby. Watch that shit, man.
The Nutshack is about Filipino cousins Phil Mateabag and Jack Calero growing up in the Tenderloin, a rough San Francisco neighborhood.
All the characters are definitely based on real people that I know. They're hella funny.
They describe the process as organic. This staff writes, draws, and are also the voices of the characters. Jesse Hernandez is the Nutshack's artistic director and the inspiration for characters Angel, Manu, and Dwayne.
Check it out because there's so much cool stuff going on in there. It just rocks, man.
The creation process all happens in one room until the show is sent to animators in Manila.
It's definitely one of those shows that I think the young Filipinos are gonna love.
What's going down?
Hey dog, what's up?
The Nutshack pushes the boundaries with its adult comedy and vulgar language.
Dude, the show's freaking hilarious, bro. Especially if you're, you know, around the same age as us. You know what I mean? Like if you're anywhere from say 14 to 40, man, you're gonna be laughing, you know, the whole time.
Something that would be good for the Filipino community because it's something that if I had when I was growing up, I thought it'd be great, you know, to have a cartoon like that.
The Nutshack airs 10 o'clock p.m. Pacific Time, Wednesdays on Mix Channel 2067. Steve Angelus, ABS-CBN News. I'm glad you're bonding.